So I watch a lot of reality TV. I watch the Kardashians. I watch Kristy Knows Best. I watch HGTV. I watch The Amazing Race. I watch Survivor. I watch... What else do I watch? So I think of like a reality show as being like families that are really rich and like the production just kind of follows them throughout the house and like you watch them and like it's like the Kardashians.
I think like stereotypical reality TV is like the big drama Kardashians and stuff, but like there's also competitions like American Idol or Dancing with the Stars,
which that reality TV is much better to watch because you know it's somewhat true.
What was that noise?
Say it's to the dress.
Oh yeah.
Cake Boss.
Four Weddings.
Yeah.
Cupcake Wars.
Okay, it's kind of sad that all of the shows that we watch are about food and
yeah.
True. Watching people.
Well, I guess like why do you watch reality TV?
Because I want to experience other people's lives. Like, why else would you?
The competition shows are definitely more realistic than the you watching other people's lives.
It makes you want to watch them more.
Yeah.
Because, like, you have to watch the next week.
But do you ever think about how much time you spend watching reality TV, like, a week?
I watch so much.
So I'm not a big fan of reality TV.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I do like an occasional cooking show or occasional home fix it up or show, but the drama, people's lives, I don't need to see any more of that.
Most of the ones that I've seen are pretty fake and too much drama, and they try to steal the camera time, and life's a drama, so I don't think I need to watch anymore. But I can say it's a good escape sometimes. It makes you think of other people's problems rather than your own problems.
I don't understand why people can watch them.
Really? I just feel like if I were to watch them, it's like drugs. Because, like, I think I just wouldn't be able to stop watching.
If you're talking about, like, The Amazing Race, that's a reality show, and that's fun. Because there's a plot to it.
You know, I have watched a lot of the Jersey Shore when I was little.
Corbin Blue's here today.
Oh my god!
Corbin Blue has changed so much.
Oh my god, he looks so much better.
You think so?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. He had that mid-2000s thing going.
He looks metrosexual.
Who's Corbin Blue?
From that musical show.
Yeah, yeah.
But you said you
this
know.
Is such
like,
a boring
gown is
show.
So, what?
See, this is the most boring show in the world.
No, shut up. This is my favorite show.
Isn't it bad luck for the groom to see the bride in her dress?
I'm happy. Fiance?
What?
You're not supposed to see the dress.
We can go even.
Come on, Corbin. Get your head in the game.
I was scared.
Mm-hmm. But it's not giving me the wow. Yeah. Yeah.
We can rule out that kind of a style. You look, baby, you look so beautiful.
Thank you.
But this is literally the same thing over and over.
No, it's good. You don't appreciate fashion. That's what it is.
You're right.
You know what that tells me? No matter what you choose, he's gonna love it.
I think I've seen enough.
Good.
And I think I need to go before you find out.
They literally brought him here just for the star power. I'm so disappointed. So
cool they did.
Corbin is happy just seeing one. I think he's ready to go.
Hi. Meet Randy and Allison. They
it's
going
to be the night of nights for them.
Sasha and Hanks.
Natalie, stop with the high school music.
So cool to meet Randy and Allison. They are wonderful, and I know they're going to
everything's wonderful. She's stunning. We're perfect.
Oh my god, can we see the end of this episode? I want to see what she chooses.
Reina. Enough. I love these shows. I've watched seven seasons of this.
This is a reality TV I can get behind.
Kristen would enjoy football more than you would.
What do you think I do on Sundays?
Softball.
Play with
dance.
Softball.
Are you over playing football?
Football, Jared. You're trying to be sneaky again.
No, I'm not.
I wonder if she has any other words in her vocabulary.
Hey, hey, that's burnt. I got more cover than
they always mess up.
What cortex of your brain told you that was a good
idea.
They only cook, they cook Wellington's risotto and they always mess it up.
It's always
it's
risotto.
It's always risotto.
Why is she not talking?
Amanda, how long on strips?
Not there yet.
Yes? Amanda, yes?
Amanda, talk yes. to him!
Yes. Ooh.
Ooh. I hate this meat imagery.
Blue. Is that symbolism? Is there symbolism in reality TV?
No.
Get it ready.
Come on, Amanda.
Oh my god.
Yes, sorry, chef.
Me. Yeah, that's literally me.
All of you, come in here.
This cannot be good.
All of you, get in here. I'm getting pissed off. What jacket are you wearing?
Black jacket, chef.
Black jacket. Look at this. Look at the sear. It's undercooked. Hey, let me tell you something. Yeah, it's not gonna burn you. Hold it. I swear to God, when you walk through the doors, get a grip.
Why doesn't he teach instead of yell?
What happens if Ashley stops talking to you again tonight?
Oh my God.
I didn't realize that this show was focused so much about personal relationships with them. Yeah, I was just like,
I thought it was yelling at them.
Good job, girls. You finally used that lump 3 feet above your ass.
I was frustrated last night, and I let it carry over today.
You're gonna black jacket. You don't say that.
I can't. It just turns into another reality show, not a competition.
Hustle all night.
That's not good enough. Cause you. You
just bleep the whole thing.
You did up. You up today. You up.
You fucked up.
He wasn't the mean one. Yeah. He kind of looks like a mean elf.
I don't understand the premise of this show at all. I have no idea what's going on.
I've never seen it.
I could never do this show. I'm not strong.
Yeah, I would suck at this.
They have to
I really have so much like tension for them.
It'll take you at least half an hour.
I don't know.
It might take me half an hour too.
At this point, I'm just worried that we won't pick it up in time.
Yeah.
We're gonna lose our lead.
That's so cool. Sure. I wanna do that.
Stability. All right, let's switch.
Switch.
Are these Instagram stars? Something did to be hit.
We're done. We're not gonna do it.
They're gonna get disqualified.
I think it's it. It's gotta be
their
mom.
Yeah, mom. Oh, it's mom and son. That's so sweet.
Yeah, uniform.
We gotta go in and get our clothes.
See, things I can't run.
So. Those are one of the heavy backpacks, too.
Yeah.
Mad respect for people in Amazing Race.
Okay, these are the only guys working. You're the guys working?
Yeah, I don't know. We didn't see the dancers. Did you do it or no?
Wait, so what's the goal of this show?
To like get to the last.
To get to the finish line, not last. Yeah.
Okay, well, like, we can't ask them because they won't tell us the truth.
We're not gonna get freaked out. He said the scooters are impossible.
He tried the scooters.
That's what he just said.
Look how good we look. We looked good.
We looked good. Think
they look good? No, they don't look good. None of them look good. They look ridiculous.
Let's do this. Mom, I know it might be tough for you, but I'll help you through it. And we get there and I instantly regret it.
Oh. That looks so hard. I don't know what the heck. This is actually a good show, though.
Yeah.
Like, it's actually, like, cultural.
Mom. What?
Oh. So clearly the manufacturer of whatever those scooter or hover things are.
Can you hold my hand the whole way?
Paid for pardon.
Paid for the show.
I know I look cool with these two guys holding me. It's like training wheels. My future girlfriend's gonna see this and think, wow, Cole looks so cool.
What future girlfriend?
Oh!
I like break my ankle honestly if I have to do this. So like, props to them for being able to do it.
Hop on it. I thought it was gonna be a little easier. It's not.
So watching reality TV and like watching the personalities honestly makes me like worry for like the sake of our world. Like if people are looking up to their Kardashians and idolizing them, like that's scary. It's too far. I'm gonna draw the line and say like, okay, let me rethink my life and actually distinguish reality from this so-called reality TV world.
Right.
Like, well, like again with the competitions, it's a different form of reality.
Right.
And it's more of a entertaining, like, oh, let's like verse each other and more competitive.
Yeah.
Form of entertainment.
Yeah, I very much think that like the Amazing Race, like we watched the clip, is like a mom and a son.
Mm-hmm. Like that's,
right, it's more family.
That creates like a family.
Yeah, and it's also all about the money because it is a business and it is an industry that will have to make money. I mean, if you think about it, like, do you think that the people that come on The Bachelor are paid? Other than The Bachelor itself.
Yeah.
Like, again, like, this, they're just trying to stage it just so they get the most viewings, the most money, and it's not reality.
Because I feel like it's okay to watch it as long as you know it's not real.
It's just kind of sad.
Like, you connect to them in some ways, but other ways, it's just so fake. Like, you know it's scripted. You know race is good, though. When they have, like, an actual purpose, they're fine. When they're, like, actually using their brains. But when it's just about how...
Like, game shows.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. But, like, when it's, like, just how... To hurt
The Bachelor was
feelings.
Really bad.
Yeah,
no, this was really
It's all
bad.
A game about, like, hurting people's feelings
yeah,
and just not wanting the person
really
got
bad.
Hurt the least. It's just... It's, a lot of these shows, they're pretty, pretty white.
Yeah, that's so true. There was...
Do you think Kim Kardashian will remember
yes.
in 100 years?
Yes.
She will?
Yeah. She will definitely be in history books. She'll be in our A Push text. I'm not joking. She really will be. She really will be.
Will she be Marilyn Monroe?
Like, you know how they have, like, pop culture, like, Charles Lindbergh? That's going to be Kim Kardashian. I think Beyonce will be there.
Beyonce's going to be there.
But no, Kim Kardashian will be there for sure. There'll be, like, there'll be a whole section, like, the dark side of American, like, whatever, materialism. And it's
like, the stuff they do is kind of dumb, but, like, I respect them because they're obviously very intelligent and very ambitious, have gotten such a big position.
I don't know about you, but the reality shows are just a waste of time. Yeah, it's good drama. It's a little predictable. Especially.
What are they finding on this show? Nothing. It's garbage.
It's hope.
Is it?
I don't know.
Okay. How about hope in education?
Or hope in reality, not
in reality?
TV reality. I think it's also generational. I don't think our generation watches as much as others. I could be wrong. We watch different types of reality shows.
True. Sports.
Right. So do you want to watch any more?
No. Thank you. I've had enough of more than 2 minutes was more. 2 minutes more than enough.